Everybody's been there. Whether you ate something awful, rode one too many roller coasters, or just got a little too anxious, it's always the same. You start to feel nauseous, and then suddenly, you throw up. But why? What actually causes us to puke? And what purpose does it serve? Let's find out on today's episode of...
Colossal Questions.
Right before you throw up, lots of things happen inside your body to prepare. Your mouth coats your teeth in saliva to protect them from the stomach acids in your puke. Usually, blood drains from your face as your body redirects it to your vital organs. And just as you're about to throw up, the muscles in your abs and diaphragm literally squeeze your stomach, forcing its icky contents back up your digestive tract to your throat and then your mouth. One of the main reasons we puke is to keep from being poisoned. Most animals eat small meals wherever they can find them. So if they do eat something poisonous, their body can usually fight it off before it kills them. But since humans eat such large portions in a single sitting, we're more likely to be poisoned. So when it comes to ingesting anything toxic, being able to puke can actually save your life. But it doesn't always have to be poison. If your stomach senses it's too full, or if you catch some sort of stomach bug like a flu, that can trigger vomiting too. Another common cause is motion sickness. Experts can't say for sure why this causes us to get nauseous and even puke, but they do have a leading theory. When our balance is thrown off, say after spinning around a bunch or riding on a wavy boat, our senses get confused and send the brain all kinds of mixed messages about what's going on, sending our body into emergency mode. And finally, puking isn't always caused by something physical. Our emotions can make us throw up too. We can vomit if we're overly scared, sad, or grossed out by something. Or someone. So, why do we throw up? It turns out, for lots of different reasons. Just maybe take some precautions and decide on cotton candy after you ride the roller coaster. And now you know why we all throw up. If you want to know more about how your body works, watch our video on why you get sick. And remember to check out more episodes of...
Colossal Questions!
Only on DreamWorks TV.